right, let's continue.
Well, it's even easier than I could have hoped. The captain's ready to help, and the nuclear fuel's not far from here. In an underground submarine base, obviously. The radiation levels there are about as high as Novosibirsk, though. So I'll need to borrow a couple of protective suits from the local fire depot stores.
Well, let's get moving and get some rad suits, then. Maybe we can go to that one area that I wasn't able to go to before. Yeah, the area on the right there. Looks like there's some places we might be able to, go to. Oh boy. Great. That is a great sign. Kind of big tower. Oh shit. There we go. These fucking things. Get out of here. Mal filters? I thought I made filters. Wait, what? Fuck out of here, you stupid leeches.
This is a real prize.
Is that thing actually moving to the right? Here, on this very low texture screw. Man, that seems dangerous. Awesome. It's a few mushrooms I could have picked, but oh well. I'm just drive by him. Fuck. This looks fine, not dangerous looking at all. Your hair's still bad? Oh yeah. Let's keep going straight. Flag. Are you fucking kidding me? Why do you do this to me? It's right fucking here. Clem,
on
huh?
Their way back, we managed to sneak up on them. They had already set up a camp when we arrived, but some shrimps nearby started a racket and broke our cover. Them fuckers opened fire, killed two of my boys dead. Then we dropped one of them. I remember you wanted them unharmed, but you shouldn't have told us they were complete pushovers. That shit got my guys killed. The rest of them are on the run, but we'll catch them soon enough with traveling light. I'll make another recording when we're done.
Let's see if they finish that recording. Fuck out of here. It's a crap.
Неплохо.
Rum magazine.
Ed, I found your comrades' tracks in the swamp. They were attacked by bandits connected to Clem.
I see. Please try to find out more.
I'll try to, Ed. Sam out.
Boggy. I can't see shit. What the fuck is this fog? It's like a lighting error. It's that bad. Okay, they're gonna have to give me more air at this rate.
Sure.
That all my air? Fuck.
Second of Ed's friends. I should look for his XO.
Kill the last of the bastards for taking out our boss. He'll bring you the corpses sure. Guys, leave everything. We'll pick it up on our way back. We have to cut the last fucker for the boss.
Interesting.
Feel better already.
Use some filters. There. This is how I'm gonna die. Lack of filters. What a way to go. No, my mask is damaged. Bonus. Ooh, that was really dangerous. Okay, so the air up here is fine.
Wouldn't mind a ladder here.
But not like this.
Very sorry, Ed. Your comrades are dead. I found the XO's audio log. The fuel rods are where you thought they'd be.
They died in the line of duty. Rest in peace, brothers. Thank you, Sam. Proceed according to initial plan. I'm ready to move out.
Roger that, Ed. Proceeding as planned.
Something on the other side of here. God damn it. And I am out. Nice.
Not bad.
Goddamn mask on. Or you get yourself killed. Stop. Stuff slamming into me. Okay. place man?
Cousin's best man used to sell moonshine to their sonar operator. That guy told him that the thing they saw was no moon, but a floating city of extraterrestrial lizards. And those lizards, you!
Ah, fucking bitch!
Got air? Some air. Are these guys living out here? They don't have any air. How can you live here without any air? Workbench could be useful too. Burn myself another minute. Tail's diary. So the fuckers got rid of Serie. After all, nose raised shit about Serie stealing a crate of ammo. The boss seemed to be waiting for the news as he ordered the man chased out of the swamp at once. And then I see that crate right under Nose's bunk. Setup couldn't be more obvious. Serie was right. Should have hit the road back in summer. No matter. I punched Nose's ticket. Fucker was tough. Took some effort. Even managed to stab me with a shiv. Not too deep, but I still gotta stitch the wound up. I'll take a breather here, and then I'll go join Serie in the swamp hideout. Save my ass plenty of time, but now it's my turn. We'll make it. The fucking Seraph don't munch us. But even if he does, I'd rather be eaten than stay another day with these dirty fuckers. Sounds like he was enjoying his time.
This is a real prize.
Huh. Well, that's a little bit disappointing, honestly. That's all there is here. Thanks, game. Gotta keep moving, find a way south. Apparently that's something. Air seems good at least. Perfect. Like a rest stop. Okay. They have workbench here? They do. What did that do?
What attack stati?
Another note. Guards journal. October 23rd. One eye brought 12 cages. Divers. October 23rd. Bossian brought 8 more cages. All toughers. November 5th. Catsbolt took all the fuglies for once. The tougher looked sick to them, didn't. The tougher looked sick to them, didn't move, and now just sits in the corner of its cage, ogling me. Fucking freak. November 6. The fucking sick beast sprung at the cage at night and got away. Did look for it, but couldn't find it, but it could still come back. These fuckers are mean. They set up a trip mine in the hole in the outer fence, just in case it does. So there's a trip mine somewhere. Nice. I'm looking forward to finding it, and getting myself blown up by it. Let's repair my gas mask. That's very important. NVD amplifier. This night vision system combines is based on the latest generation of visible light amplification technology. Such systems were only available to special forces before the war. I need to clean. I think this is probably cleaner than the one I was using, so swapping that's probably the best bet. Yep, perfect. Like I never lost it. Oh, that looks interesting. Figure out how to get to the other side of this fence. Okay. Air is breathable. That's good. I'm just
nice.
Strictly worried about my air filters right now. Oh, I picked up the whole light bulb. extra bright flashlight. Okay. Pretty sure they can spot lasers, so let's just not use the laser on this one. Okay, this just looks like a complete dead end, so I don't think going back will get us anything, so let's move forward. We're on land, at least. Who knows what the hell I'm gonna find? There's something over there. Something. Who leaves a perfectly good military-grade crate on the bench? Really? Visible walls? Why not just destroy the highway like everywhere else is like? You don't need invisible walls. This game's been pretty good about not abusing invisible walls. And the spooky audio just decides to completely go away. I mean, sure, like, it's not like it was helping anything.
Недурно.
Alright. Time to see what the spooky noises are. Ah, it's.
Someone's gotta do it.
Well, can't let that happen. So let's try this again. Well, at least I know where I am and where to go. Fucking why? I'd rather there be no fall damage, unless it would be enough to kill you. That'd be a much better system. That way it's not like, oh shit, you're hurt. Now you have to use a med pack or hear a heartbeat in your ear for the next 20 minutes. That's like a pretty good alarm system, I'm not gonna lie. Gun got stuck in the floor. Wait for him to turn the corner, because that's almost certainly what he's going to do. He turned the other corner. Spot. Good choice. We have a second level. We have a few people outside. They know if any of their sentries die, apparently. So we can't kill any of them. We can put out all the lights, though. Man, they're gonna be so pissed when they go inside and find out that everyone's dead. Apparently bashing the lock is enough to notify everyone in position, so I'm not going to do that. I was doing pretty good though. I kind of detected. The respawn point's not too bad. Make up for a little bit of lost time. Big ass mouth. But now I know there's no quick assassination for animals. I want to kill the dogs, but kill or be killed. It's a dog eat dog world out there.
Shouldn't have shot those submarines.
is all smiles and niceties, and the next thing you know, he's the new boss and all opposed them are dead.
I saw that coming.
That just means those games were weak like the submariners. He can't do that to us. We'll shear them all like the sheep they are.
Got to watch out not to get sheared instead. I heard he did this to some serious people once. They all thought the cat was...
He's shining the light in his eyes so he can't see. Oh, he can't see me.
Think about the numbers. The cat's gang boss now. Combined with the submariners.
Is that supposed to scare me or what?
I mean, that would be nice, because he's literally shining a bright-ass light in his face.
I know. Getting scared isn't our thing. Still, I think it would do us good to lay low for a while and weigh the odds. That's why you shouldn't have shot those submariners.
Okay. Would have very much loved to kill those things outside. What a lazy bones. Fell right out of his bed and is still asleep. Yep, didn't account for the delay of the throwing knife. It when it's just not my fault. I should just use throwing knives strictly, because at least those don't screw me out of my shot. That's more like it. Hey, hey, hey. Don't. Bad doggy. Good luck. Good luck. I'm sure you'd kill me anyways. There it is. One suit, it looks like. We got some rad protection. One more. Some tanks.
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great stuff. Let's meet.
It's the Batman.
Gotta show up at the HQ building. Sam out. Nope, can't open it.
There's no lock to bash it open either. They really are trying their hardest. Bosses notice. I'm writing this to put an end to any fucking discussion. Siri is a dirty fucking... A dirty thief. He stole a crate of ammo. Form the last shipment. Nose did a good thing outing the fucker, and that got that crate as a just reward for doing so. Tail that cut Nose up as a running dog. And he knows that he ought to be put down, so he ran away. A duty of any respectable man should be to shoot the fucker dead on sight. If any of those fuckers ever come crawling back here, they are to be shot. Sentries atop the tower are to be changed every 2 hours, and every hour at night until Seraph eats those two fucks. If a sentry loses or breaks a night vision sight, he's dead meat. Because it's the last one we'll have left. Owl. A code name? Extended filter. I'll just stick with that. 2-minute filter life is pretty fine for me. We got 45 rounds of that, so we're good on that. Sounds like they're having fun down there. Do they have, like, a battering ram or something?
Anybody home? Bet there's nothing good inside anyway.
Well, he already looted it, so... That's useful.
There he is! Up there! Going for the zip line!
Stop! Well, not. Are they gonna start shooting once I get up high enough? Do you have people looking down there? Shoot me?
Shoot him! Shoot!
There's one more somewhere. At least I thought there was. Oh, down I go. See ya, suckers. And where am I? There it is. There it fucking is. I hate those stupid landmines. Really? That was the last guy. The only thing I regret is I didn't loot all their bodies. And now, because the game won't do it for me, I gotta do it myself. Quick save. See, that's why I quick saved. Because he can't fucking see those landmines at all. Unless you already know where they're going to explode.
Mine. I'll make something useful out of it.
Serious note. Looks like it's the end of the road. It's fucking the fucking Batwing's waiting. As soon as I peeked outside, it swooped down from the trees. I heard the trees crash and don't remember what happened next. I think it tried to grab me and missed, taking my side of the town life back into the ruins. I put pressure on the wound. Can't stop bleeding. Tail, if I don't make it, stick a knife into Nose's gut for me. Siri. I don't trust myself to not die. I have like, what, 5 minutes of filters? Yeah, I should be good. Hopefully. At least by the time I get more medicine for it. Alright, Batwing, you big fucking nerd. I know you're out here. God damn it! I knew it. Come get some. Whoa. Well. So yeah, Metro Exodus crashed. A crash has been detected by Bug Trap. To help the development process, this program will attempt to gather information about the crash, the state of your machine at the time of the crash, and the hardware configuration. Yep, that's how it goes. I'm trying to mouse over it so I can close it. Oh, the fatal crash error box, that is also crashed. Fun fact. Making it so I can't... Yeah, I can't close it. It's actually nice. It's hanging everything. All right, let's try Control Alt Delete. Since that doesn't seem to stop my stream, although it might screw things up temporarily. And Control Alt Delete does nothing, of course. It's funny, like with this bug, I actually don't even have the ability to stop the stream if I wanted to. Oh, ooh, ooh, what happened? Like, it's like my screen's resolution decided to suddenly change. Oh, task, there we go, task manager. Get me in there, buddy. Man, this is like a complete disaster. It's like really bad. New audio device detected. Thanks, Discord. You're a real pal. Shit. I guess I'll try Control-Alt-Delete again. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, there we go. I now have my mouse on a different screen. That was causing me so much trouble. End task. Alright, Steam. Try booting up Metro Exodus again, and hopefully it won't completely break again. If it will, be so kind. Okay. There we go. Well, let's try that again. Wait a minute. I don't have any audio. What? Where's my audio playing from? It's playing out of one of my monitors. What the fuck? Why is it playing out of my monitors? Yeah, there we go. Man. That was weird. Oh, cool. It actually autosaved right before the fight. Bring it on, buddy. Hey there, long time no see. What, you lose your ability to fly, buddy? Radiation. The perfect time for radiation poisoning. Looks like one bullet might be enough, or cloud. Please die. Stab him. Yeah. Violence. Take that, Batman. Oh, fuck. Find the captain. Can't tell what the green dots mean. Saying something's nearby or not.
They don't know how to make these non-disarmable. Dilettante.
Ooh, spiders. Hello. Fuck you, game. This place is a shit. Well, at least there's something here.
Observation journal. Guard post. Important. Spotted the ex-captain. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters. What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters. Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called.
They're right fucking there.
He was saying orders. Not like the windbag with his crap. Yeah. Your darling Klim would have told you, get him or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip? You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything. Yeah, right. Explain to me then. Why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me? We'll see about that. You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him! We'll see about that. Now I wasted a tape because of you!
All right. Stupid animal.
Good. It didn't explode.
Not exploding is always a good sign. No thanks.
Hmm.
Stop panicking. You need to stay calm. Just take quick hyperventilated breaths.
You're not
fine.
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Oh, sweet.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
Better. Hey, got your.
Thanks for arming the trap back here. As soon as you left, a whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party. I don't know if I'd be talking to you if not for the traps.
I'm glad I could help.
Wonder what he'd say if I didn't set the traps, because I doubt that was keeping me there.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half flooded. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here is the bunker plan. I marked everything the guys found out on it. May they rest in peace. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was
that? Zap spiders?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it.
What?
They can also switch off lamps, stop
what?
Motors. But if you chase them away, everything comes back online.
What?
Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate?
Yeah, I also see the green speckles in my vision.
You need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the cartridge. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall. And good luck.
Good luck.
I gotta keep moving. This shit's gonna kill me because I don't have a ton of time.
Great job.
Oh, sweet, two more minutes.
Proceed to the generator room. We need the main power back on if we're going any further.
Roger that.
Scenarios work wonders, huh?
What the?
Oh, fuck. Jesus.
Motherfuckers. Sam, are you okay? So hard a show!
Oh, sweet.
That was one of those zap spiders I told you about. Always kill its kind first.
Got it. Spasibo.
Okay, what kind of thing is this helmet? Armored glass. Or is this in the damage, making it a lot harder to crack? Sure. That seems nice. Good to have, at least. Hey, spiders, you're not the zappy kind, right? Stupid spiders that are vulnerable to the light, too. Stop crawling over the fucking thing!
Glad I had this.
Got any of that green stuff?
Oh, fuck. Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Good thing I got a lighter. Enough, at least. So, something's better than nothing.
Skedizza.
Yeah, another minute. Every minute is just life. I need it. Just crashed again. Really? Really? Again. Really crashed again. Metro Exodus. Why? Well, such a pain in the ass to get you to shut down before. I'm sort of scared to Alt F4, thinking it might close down OBS, but let's try it. Alt F4. Alt F4 didn't work. That's how you know there's a problem. Okay, I was able to close it down much faster this time. Before things got especially bad, I guess. All right. Let's load it up again. Yeah. This DLC is very, crash prone, apparently. Maybe they should, Maybe they should fix that. Ooh! Did it just crash on boot? Yeah, it crashed on boot. Huh. Now that sucks. Let's try launching it in the safe mode thing that it suggests. Yeah, launch in safe mode, whatever that means. Oh. That's what it means by safe mode. Is it running in like 600 by 800? On my 1440p monitor? Man, everything is very fuzzy. Aspect ratio, auto. Well, the resolution's correct now, at least. So what happens if I quit game and reboot it? Will it suggest for safe mode again? Ooh, crash on boot again. Yeah, so Metro Exodus is a little, It's a little fucked right now. Like, wow. I have, no idea. I guess we'll just have to boot in safe mode and adjust our settings and hope it works. Wow. That's a very bad look for them. The interesting thing is that it's not capturing my Steam overlay anymore when it's in safe mode there. Kinda interesting. But okay. Let's try continuing now.
It took me some time to get the suits, as the fire depot they were in was overrun by bandits. But now we're all set to go get that fuel. The sooner we recover it, the better. All these delays are getting on my nerves.
Yeah, I can agree with that. All these delays to the stream are getting on my nerves as well. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Oh, we're good. It's not even giving me the option to knife them anymore. I don't think that's normal. Although, a lot of stuff that I assume is normal, like the game not crashing. It's been a very iffy stream so far.
Aha, I use this.
Fuck you too.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Great. Now find the monster switch.
Roger.
Spiders. Sure. Lights be on, please. Another minute of filters.
Well done, Sam. The gate's opening. I'll take the boat through the tunnel, and you take the lead down. When down, go to the main channel. If you're down there.
That was one flimsy lock.
Another minute. Going down. And they all just die. That works.
Look at the spiders running about. Please, that you turn the light off.
They'll get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. With so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true.
Everything evolves in radiation, right? Oh yeah, that's like the perfect place to place your, bag. Sort of feels like you got the easy job over here.
Never leave home without a med kit.
Roger, Ed. I'm on it.
Could be of use.
Perfect. Power is up. Yes, yes, die. Die. We have to kill one more. Oh, hey. Fucking spiders. Leave me alone. Oh. It's going a little fast. A little too fast. See, you should have jumped when you got to the bottom. It would have negated your momentum. Or velocity. I mean, though it doesn't actually work. Oh, walkie-talkie's still fine, so that's good.
I'm all right, Ed. The lift is not, though.
As long as you're okay, we're fine. Find the ventilation entrance. And go up the vents to get here.
Acknowledged.
Right open with your raw American strength. I mean, hey, you can try to do that if you want, but you're walking right into the light. Amount of bullets wasted on that. Oh well. At least I'm not dead.
I could use that.
Wait. Hey, could you turn this off? Oh, I didn't wait for it long enough. Yeah. What a way to go.
You got out almost at the exit. Was straight ahead to the left.
That.
There we go.
Frankly, I thought it'd be easier.
Frankly, I didn't think I'd have to deal with spiders.
Spiders are a bit too much, really. I hate those fuckers.
I don't think even their mamas like them. Still, we pulled it off. We're almost out of the tunnel, too. So, congratulations, I guess.
Thank you.
That single shot. Modifier for that rifle.
You're right about that.
Damn good.
What now, Ed?
I guess it's time to call Tom.
Yes. Tom, Sam here. We have the fuel rods and are heading for the dock.
Oh, great news. We'll prepare for the loading operation. What's your ETA?
About an hour.
About an hour.
Good. We'll be waiting for you then. Tom out.
We're all set.
All right. It's full steam ahead.
What's with that one area that I couldn't go to then? How did I be able to go there?
For the record, I do understand why people would follow Tom. I really do. Of course, his talk of restoring the civilization is bullshit. But I can't even say I hate him, honestly. Klim with his atrocities, on the other hand. Still, Klim's not in charge. Tom is. And be he the savior and Buddha in one person, I still could never agree with him.
Alright, let's see how bad all this shit goes.
Could it really be you?
Semyonov! Still manning the gate? Give me a break!
Yes, sir! It's me!
Well, open up if that's the case!
Yes, Captain, sir! Opening up! I'm really happy to see you back, Captain, sir!
Me too. Me too. Sam, before we arrive, I'd like to ask you to hear me out. You're a good guy. Honest, nice. You were nice the moment we met. I remember you put your gun down. You found my comrades, for which I'll be always grateful. So I'll be frank with you. I can't let Tom have the soul. I just can't.
What are you gonna do?
I already told you how much of a risk it is. So I won't repeat myself, you know it all. I should have taken her out to sea and scuttled her there long ago. But I just couldn't. It would be like murdering my immortal soul. She bears no blame. She served us and kept us alive all these years. But now I have no choice. There's a charge in one of the rods. The guys put it in there in case we got caught. This is the detonator. I will be searched, but you are Tom's best pal, his negotiator. So, just press the button when I give you the signal. Don't worry, it won't go nuclear. But no bastard will ever be able to use my ship for anything after that thing goes off. I understand that you'll be losing your ticket home that way. But I think I know you well enough, Sam. And it seems that you're not ready to pay Tom's price. Still, if I am wrong, just toss the thing and be done with it. All I'm asking is, give it a thought, okay? I have nobody else to rely on, Sam.
He betrays me. I will blow that shit to high heaven.
Sam, I hope you make the right decision.
girls are on board. Now we need to bring them to Tom before the captain's part of the team. Right through the iron bars.
Not so fast. First, your iron. And the pockets out, too.
What the hell's going on here? Stop it!
I see you have new people.
Yes, sir. Sorry about that, comrade captain. I'm so glad
so
to see you.
So am I, son.
I'm very sorry, but you can't keep the weapons. I'll have to search you, too.
It's all right. I understand. How are you? Get married yet?
Not yet, comrade captain. No time for that. Too busy here.
You're doing well, Vitya. I always knew you'd go far.
We gotta search this one too.
No need. Sam is with us.
As planned.
Glad you're here, Sam. Well, hello there, Cap. How long has it been?
Hello there yourself, Tom. Not long enough, I think.
Really? Well, then again, maybe you're right. Another year out there, fresh air and all that, could have convinced you to agree to command this sub under my flag.
Ha! Fresh air? It always felt stuffy out there, you know.
Well, could it be a heart problem? With your age, you know.
No. It's just that you were around all the time.
I'll feel better, too. Sailing the high seas away from you. What's that noise out there?
Everyone on board, you're completely surrounded. Surrender and come out with your hands above your head.
So Clem is a real bastard.
Clem, what is the meaning of this?
I'm one step ahead of you. That's what this means. Did you think I had no idea you were going to get rid of me? Do I look blind to you or dumb?
No. At the moment, you look like a dog that's gone rabid and needs to be put down.
Tom, I used to respect you, but just listen to yourself. The true shining city on a hill, what has to use it? Bullshit! You're gonna keep all the world at the point of a nuclear gun and you come out all clean. Ain't happening! Nobody's gonna give a shit about your threats if you don't even shoot once. I, on the other hand, already have a couple of targets in mind.
Backstabbing cocksucker!
I hate to say I told you so.
And I hate to admit that you were right. What do you say to us forgetting our differences until we solve this problem? A truce?
A truce.
Great. Then she's in your hands. Can you take her to sea?
Not until the dock gate is open. The control room is definitely in Clean's hands now, so we're stuck.
How many men do we have?
Barely enough to hold them at bay. And even that, only until we run out of ammo. There's dozens of them.
Plenty of ammo for me.
Tom, I have a plan. You keep him distracted while I sneak out and open that gate.
All alone?
With the numbers they have, our only chance is not getting noticed.
Oh, you're right. But we'll have to mount a diversion to make sure you do sneak out. Can we do that?
Yes, boss.
Let's do this before it gets even worse. Sam, we'll keep them busy, but still, be careful out there. Sam, wait for our signal.
Roger that.
Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
So they did notice me. And I'm dead.
Attention all rebels, you are now to stand down and surrender. Your coup has failed, we control the sub, and we will use all the measures at our disposal to restore order.
Rebels? Rebels? So you do think you're a legitimate ruler already? Attention people, anyone who tries to interfere with you carrying out your orders, anyone who does as much as lift a finger against you or give you the bad eye, is to be shot. No mercy. Either they surrender at once or die.
Attention all rebels. We are sending out a security team. You are to offer no resistance and surrender to security immediately. Then you will not be harmed. Any resistance will be answered with deadly force. You couldn't take us by surprise, and now we can hold your people off for as long as we like. Stop this insanity now, and surrender before you get all who once followed you killed.
So, your trust in that team just was nowhere to go, and if my game messed up, you're delusional. Let's see if some smoke will help you clear your mind. Stop the frontal attack! Take cover, and prepare to smoke them out!
Good shit. You know what's interesting? Looking at my my Discord right now, and it's not saying that I'm streaming.
Good. Shut down the lights from there.
But OBS is still running. There's like one fucking light bulb that blows your whole cover. Death. Literally nothing you can do. Love it. This one area is just too fucking good. I mean, holy shit. Oh, good fucking game right there. I saw the red call right on his head as I shot. Love it. This game is like very iffy with its accuracy sometimes. So I guess knives are just completely ineffective at a certain distance. Let's try going through without any light shenanigans. Just to see what happens. What the fuck is wrong with this game? Like, seriously. That isn't fucking right. when I crouch down, aim with the red Korana dude's head, it should be dead and true. That's how it fucking works. That's how first-person shooters work. The first shot at least should be dead accurate. Again. I took pretty much room. Somebody's screaming their ass off. I have no idea where they are. Can't even see them. lot of lockers. There's two ways to get to there. You can go above or from below. We're gonna go from below and just make sure he dies nice and painlessly. Walking back just down the stairs, that's not how you cover your corners. Flip some switch. Way? Oh, fuck.
Sam, our surprise worked. The guests liked it so much, it's a pity we only had one prepared. We just opened our last crate of ammo, so once we're done with that, we're battering down the hatches. From that point on, you'll be on your own, so be careful out there.
Oh, you motherfucker! You think you can just blow people up and then start a fucking dance party? This was a high rolling game right off the bat, but you just wanted up the ante. So I'm gonna answer. The gloves are off, Tom. You're going to burn, even if the sub gets damaged. They just battened down the hatches, but that does not mean it's over. I want every hatch, every gangway, every fucking rattle under constant watch, and I want all the territory searched. Some of our groups went off the grid, but there's got to be a stealth squad they sent out. I want everyone not watching the sub on search for that squad now! Bring me their heads, people!
Are you kidding me? Don't do that. Seriously. If we're gonna let me stealth kill, you gotta let me stealth kill.
Hey, that bitch is here. They just battened down the hatches, but that does not mean it's over. I want every hatch, every gangway, every fucking rattle under constant watch, and I want all the territory searched. Some of our groups went off the grid. But there's got to be a stealth squad they sent out. I want everyone not watching the sub on search for that squad now! Bring me their heads, people!
You all are clear! We got orders now! Turn this place inside out and find the fuckers that got our people! We must reclaim those ends! You must notice us! Shit, this is the...
shots then.
Yeah, sure. The boys get all the fun, and I have to stick around here.
I have no fucking idea what you're talking about. It's my detector. It's supposed to show you mines on shit.
So what? Did some fuck just lay a mine under your ass, or what? Why did it go off like that?
Fuck if I know. I dropped it really hard, then took it to Jora. He said he'd fix it. But he went and fucking broke it completely. The thing reacts to anything metal now. Even guns people carry around.
Shit. Shut up. Okay, but that doesn't answer the question. Why go off now?
I don't know. Did you move your gun or something?
I might have. Where is it pointing?
Not that you. Somewhere over there.
I did nothing. They blew themselves up.
What? Do I have to fucking look for you? All right. I'm gay.
I'm still wondering why that thing just blew up randomly. Skip, drop me off here.
Hey, one more. What's that? Time to feed Barricade.
Huh? I have no fucking idea what you're talking about.
Zerman cuts in Fogless too.
It's my detector.
What's that? Hey, what's over there?
It's not like we're the only guys doing this. And the traders are still buying up.
What is that shit?
What is hiding, you fucker?
No, nothing. Over and over again. Damn. Some kind of damn asses, you can't find his ass.
I know what the strategy is for beating this without killing anybody, if there is anyone.
Yeah, sure. Hey, one more. What's that? Time to feed Barricade. This,
I say. Huh? I have no fucking idea what you're talking about. It's my detector. Supposed to show you mines on shit.
So what? Did some fuck just lay a mine under your ass, or what? Why did it go off like that?
Fuck if I know. I dropped it really hard, then took it to Jora. He said he'd fix it. But he went and fucking broke it completely. The thing reacts to anything metal. No. Even guns people cut carry around.
It's not like we're the only guys doing this. And the traders are still buying up all the fuckless they can.
Well, yeah, but one day there's going to be two men that is up for sale, and then we won't get a good price.
I guess the whole idea is to sneak past them fast enough.
What the fuck? There's some bitch up there.
Hey, man, what's that?
Hey, look!
Yeah, I have no idea what you're supposed to be doing here. Place is completely cluttered and there's not much of a way to sneak past all of them.
Hey, one more. What's that? Time to feed Barricade.
detector. Supposed to show you mines on shit. Look. They've been cutting
so
fucking
what?
Through.
Did some fuck just lay a mine
steal
under
our thunder, the bastards. It's not like we're the only guys doing this. And the traders are still buying up all the fuglies they can.
Well, yeah. But one day there's going to be too many of them fuglies up for sale. And then we won't get a good price.
What the fuck is that?
We just averted it by...
To show you mines on shit.
Look, they've been catching fuglies.
So, what did some
wanted to steal our thunder, the bastards? It's not like we're the only guys doing
this. Sucks.
Show yourself, you motherfucker.
Sit this one out.
Just give me a target.
We should just get out. What is that shit? Hey, where are you hiding, you little bitch? Come out and let me hold you by the throat!
Look, they're all actually moving out. Able to just sneak right past them. They keep moving. More feet. Really? Game is just not being really fair right now. They want me to be stealthy. Let me be stealthy.
Fucking shit. Hey, you motherfucker! You'd better shoot yourself now, cause if I find you, it will seem like fucking ages before you crawl.
Like really?
What the fuck is this? Hey, people!
Let me tell you one thing, you fucker. You ain't getting away, that's like for sure.
Hey, look. There were three guys before, now there's four. Would you look at that? That's interesting.
It's not like we're the only guys doing this.
Fuck! Everything's going to shit! Fuck! They suck, this is fucker!
Shit. Why did I have to get so fucking wasted?
Hey, what's going on there, bro?
Fucking killing me.
I'm gonna get your ass soon, you motherfucker!
Too much trust in your people's ability to stop me!
Yeah, I see it. I caught them. Of course, I will have you dealt with! ship. Let the apocalypse loose. When they're done with the turret, bring me his skull. The mutant ashtray.
Ashtray. So tacky.
I'm honestly just happy they stopped chasing me after I went over that wall. Supposed to be their trainer? Not doing a good job. Oh, we got a safe spot here at least. Until we step out outside there. That's what they all say. I feel sorry for you guys having to compete with the crack shot that is me. When my gun isn't getting any more dirty. Are you now? Not sure you guys would have noticed.
What the hell is up with you? There he is! Shoot him! Get the fucker!
Looks like you're not gonna have a right-hand man then. I will take all of the ammo replenishment.
Kill him, you useless fox!
I could say the same to you. Here, I thought we wouldn't be seeing these paper-thin textures or models again. Nice.
Oh, Clem, you are one tough bastard.
I am all yours.
Shit.
Shouldn't have said that.
I surrender. So you cornered me, you fucker. Like a beast in a cage.
You're a beast, but you must be judged like a criminal. Where I come from, the mutineers hang. I'm in the tower. Situation under control.
Damn, they're cutting through the hatch. Get that gate or we're done for.
Order your people to stand down.
Screw you, America.
Steam ahead. Go, go, go.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Fucking sword fighting. Ah, shit. What did you break? Right tool for the job.
Screw you. Bastard. Stay up. Still.
Blow it up.
Blow it up. Nobody needs nukes.
Did what I'd been doing for the last 20 years. Saving the world. The captain sacrificed himself to avoid resurrecting the ghost of nuclear war. I would have gotten my ticket home. But at what cost? I'm not giving up. Will come home.
was quite an abrupt end. Aside from the crashes, that was pretty good. So I gotta look up the, just gotta look up the other ending, out of curiosity. On YouTube. Because I'm not really in the mood to play the game, do the DLC again. It would take another, like, what? Some number of hours if I play on the easiest difficulty. I don't like how there's dead air during the credits, though. No music. Well, I gotta think of something to play for the next few days. Had myself over until Doom Eternal comes out on the 20th. Got 6 days or so till it comes out. Gotta think, like, what is a short game? Like, an 8 to 10 hour game I could play every day to every other day on stream, because I'd probably be playing tomorrow and Sunday, since I'm too sick to really go out and do anything in case it's the worst, but it's probably just a cold. I mean, I don't interact with many people. But that's the entirety of Metro Exodus. We're done here. Played through it. Pretty good. Different feel overall compared to the other original Metro games. It's less of a horror game in that respect. Like, Metro Exodus and Metro Last Light were more horror games, for sure. At least with, like, the tunnels and the monsters and shit. Filled that role a bit better. Whereas this is more just your usual survival stuff. Collecting supplies and upkeeping that. All your needed consumables. Simple but good. Simple but good. I don't think, like, what games I could play. The only things that really would come to mind were that I have on my list that wouldn't take very long would maybe be starting the original God of War trilogy. Because the first game is probably, like, I'm pretty sure, like, it's a single-player game, but it's, like, during that time when single-player games weren't super, super long. They're still fairly good. Like, I always look up the duration for it. And even then, I'd probably burn through it tomorrow and Sunday. Considering how much free time I have, unfortunately. Licensed music. Fuck. Hopefully that doesn't get my video forced ads on it. That. These videos don't deserve ads on YouTube when they get put on. If they did have ads on it, I should be getting the money. I should be getting the money. But unless for whatever reason something somehow takes off, then there's no reason. Because it's more for fun. And nobody really should be earning money off of making stupid streams playing through games. Once again, very long credits. Was two kernels this long? I don't believe it was this long. It when chat's dead during moments like these. I mean, I could only come up with so many things to say before I start repeating myself. Oh, I just realized. Stream's actually dead. The kilobits per second is stuck at zero. I wonder if that means the recording's froze also. That would suck. But I guess I'll find that out when I go look in the files after I turn the stream off. I guess that's why it said I wasn't streaming, because OBS was screwing up. Hopefully the whole recording's there. Suck if it wasn't. And if it's there, and it's on YouTube, that'll be quite fun hearing this on YouTube, I'm sure. Me contemplating my current thoughts of broken software. Honestly surprised I didn't put any music during these credits. We've been sitting on these credits for, what, 10 minutes, maybe? 10 minutes of credits with no music whatsoever? It's very unusual. Normally have something, but there's literally no audio. The game has no audio right now. Oh hey, I got the reports from my stream. Apparently it died a total of 1 hour, 1 minute in. Yeah. It just completely died 1 hour, 1 minute into the stream. Thanks, Metro Exodus. You're a real pal for completely fucking crashing and breaking my stream. Shame nobody saw this. And I'm going to put my money on nobody seeing this on YouTube. Because that's the only place you can see it. And if you're watching this on YouTube and somehow are sticking around throughout the whole credits, say hi, I appreciate it. Well, we finally made it to the end of the credits. Metro Exodus. The last DLC of the Metro trilogy. And we have no idea if it'll be the end of the franchise or not. At least in video games. Why'd we get some extra shooting at the end there? Well, we're done. Yep, back to where we started, like usual, for streams. I'll just type out the review, the description for the video. So, somehow stuck around all the way to the end. See you next time for what is most likely going to be the original God of War, which I have not beaten yet. I've not beaten any of the God of War games. I played maybe through the introduction section of one just to play it. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So, till then, which will probably be tomorrow, if it's not, oh well. But until then, see you next time. Have a good night.